NASA came to me as a 9-year-old, and it was that moment that kind of sealed the deal in my life that I wanted to be an astronaut. After I graduated at 16 from high school, I had decided I'm going to go through the Air Force ROTC, and it was the place we learned about my hearing loss. And then boom, I didn't qualify for my dream. I have to tell people all the time, it's okay to go from A to B to F to D. So I graduated with my PhD at 39 in August. And then the following April, I went to work for NASA.